everybody in the water. And when your middle name is water, as it is with the Portuguese Water Dog, you can anticipate plenty of H2O. And no, that's not a bear. It's another water-loving canine, the Newfoundland. What do these two working breeds have in common? How do they differ? Do they make good pets? We'll find out in this episode that will help answer your question of, which woof's for me?